a retail branch of Aditya Birla Group in Hyderabad was asked to pay ₹8,000 by the district consumer disputes redressal forum for forcing a customer to pay ₹9 for a carry bag. The customer said the store charged him ₹2,172, which was inclusive of the plastic carry bag. He alleged he was forced to pay for it despite his objections. Subscribe to the channel for more news.